So the performer who we are showing homage to in this act was born in 1926, and her dad was narrowed down to either the Italian stagehand or the last duet partner of her mother, Mary Jerry Springer, if you will. She was the only girl among six siblings. As a tomboy, she began competing in motorcycle racing at age 14. That's pretty bitchin', a girl on a motorcycle, yeah. She began burlesque at 17 to strip her way through Chico State College. But she never actually used her degree as her burlesque career took off. She was the centerfold in the very first publication of Playboy magazine. She eventually retired her pasties in 1960 to start a family, but she never got rid of her Harleys, y'all. With a tribute to Patty Wagon, please make some noise for Violet Divine.
The Parisian pickup, Patty Wagon. Thank you. Thank you.